Name's Lieutenant Tim Scanlon from the Bergen County Sheriff's K-9 Unit. I'm currently working with my K-9 partner, Oden. He's a 9-year-old German Shepherd. I got him when he was about 1 year old. Started training, I've been working with him since. Well, the average day for the guys that work in the K-9 Unit, most of the guys that work for me, they're assigned to our Homeland Security Patrol Division, where they're out answering normal calls all day, motor vehicle accidents, theft reports, that kind of stuff, and then ready to respond to a K-9 call whenever one does come in. In the unit, we do a lot of canine demonstrations where we got into the public dealing with small children from 5 years old all the way up to going to senior centers and interacting with the people, letting them know what our unit does and what our dogs are capable of doing. And it really gives that dog a much better life. They live at home with the handlers. At home, they're just a normal house dog, but when they go to work, they are a trained police dog. The unit did 1,600 canine jobs last year, so they are very busy, very active, and very helpful to the county.
I'm K-9 Officer Chris Nichols. This is K-9 Remy with the Maywood Police Department. Remy is 2 years old, and she's been with me ever since she was born. So K-9 Remy, being a bloodhound, she has specific abilities that no other canines have. K-9 Remy can scent discriminate, which means she can tell the difference between person-to-person scent. So we give K-9 Remy a piece of someone's clothing or something that they touched. She smells that, and she goes and trails that specific person, ignoring all other scents, other humans, other vehicles, other canines. So that's why having a canine like Remy in Bergen is so useful, because she's able to help in these certain cases where there's a ton of foot traffic and a lot of vehicles, too much contamination for any other canine to handle it. Canine Remy lives with me at home. When she's off duty, she enjoys playing with her other brothers and sisters, and she enjoys chasing sticks.
My name is Officer Chris Richter from the Fort Lee Police Department. I've been a Fort Lee police officer for 16 and a half years. This is my canine partner, Brodie. He's a 3-year-old German Shepherd from Slovakia. He's a dual-purpose certified explosives and patrol canine for the borough of Fort Lee. The Fort Lee Police Canine Unit has a total of 3 canine patrol teams, 2 narcotics patrol dogs under Officer John Reuter and Officer Zach Joseph. And Brodie is explosives patrol trained, and he's my canine partner. Brodie is not only my partner at work, he comes home with me at the end of the day. He's my responsibility 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. I got him at a year old, and he's mine until the day he moves on. He lives at home with me and my family. I'm responsible for feeding him, walking him, taking him to the vet, all maintenance and care, 24 hours a day, just like anybody else with their house pet.